Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I've still got the eyes of a predator on the back of my head as Max is now on my couch. And he's all like, I would not at all be surprised if it's just because he wants to play. Because you bite my hand does not mean I'm going to play with you. There are better ways to ask me to play. So I've decided I'm going to play some Darktide tonight. At the rate this is going, I'm just deciding I'm going to go down the list. Till help arise, they say. Yeah, like that ever goes well in the Imperium of Man, I swear.
Bit of a change of pace from the nasty old downside, ain't it?
It's not as civilized as it looks, but higher up this fire.
Keep your fragging eyes open. Get ugly real fast.
I'll let you guys. All he needs apparently to kill a Tox Grenadier, and then I can get a penance done.
No way back after this. Definitely a step up from what we're used to.
This place is tainted. War will cleanse it.
You will die. Do, 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 do.
Shank. How about I just have a rock?
Something to offend you? Yes!
Upgrade my power maul. Fear me, cowards. I say that barrel gonna hurt me? Okay, it did. Where's our teammate? Lorenz is over there doing something. I mean, technically I could, but there'd be no way for me to get over there.
Served with a rattling squad once. Best bragging snipers I ever saw.
I really feel like chatting or something. We'll see how I feel. Yeah, I got the penance done I wanted. Green fire. Get up, you. We got work to do. They just jump down, okay.
Thank you.
I think I got him. Explosion. Use it actually. Oh my god. I can really use it some ammo. Sounds like a Skaven in this game. There you go. Need to go down, I guess.
They get in trouble for that.
Well, that's good to know. Beat him up. Did I get him? Oh, I briefly saw it. Oh, good! It's a beast of Nurgle. Oh, this thing is nasty.
Yeah.
Yeah! I killed the beast! That thing is disgusting. And that guy mean nothing. There, I killed him with a rock. I need ammo.
Out of ammo.
Like anything at all, I could use some ammo. Ammo. Got it. That's mine. He took it already. I really want ammo. This is why I carry rocks. Probably thinking, he's an Ogryn, he doesn't need ammo, and I'm sitting there going, I'm a gun lugger, man. If I had a bulwark shield, then that'd be another matter entirely. I still have no ammunition.
Not out of this yet.
Where? Who said ammo? There, I got him with a rock. I don't. Who needs ammunition when I just have rocks? Yeah. They keep shouting it, and then I never get to it. This is too funny. There. This is partially why I love it. Since my allies won't give me ammunition, I'll just find my own. Have to deactivate the Skyfire, it says. Okay. Oh, thank God. Ammo. Finally have something to work with. Goodness. Oh good, someone's here to save us! Save us where though? I mean, don't pick them up, kill everything first, or help me at least. That's hilarious. He literally ignored. Thank you. I mean, seriously. I'm gonna go down now, thanks to that. Come on, come on, before I get hit, before I get hit, before I get hit! Got it! Oh. That was hysterical. Not even. Kill the guy! Oh my gosh. We were doing so well, and then the... How do we get up that way? I'll take it. That was amazing. That was a sloppy end, but we managed to make it. Like, seriously, that was probably the sloppiest ending I've seen for this game. I've been in so far. And of course it's when I'm streaming. That makes it even better. Oh, yes. I think I can get a new weapon I've wanted. Anyway. New penance.
Soldiers of the Blessed Emperor, I am Hestia Prime, a daughter of Messalina and representative of the Holy Inquisition. It is my solemn duty to stand in witness to your deeds and to record the penances you undertake. History shall remember the martyrs who fell in Atoma's defense. May Saint Messalina walk ever beside you in the Emperor's light. Though it take a lifetime of blood and strife, Atoma shall be free. Atonement is the very worthiest of goals.
Thank you. Kill every type of terror now. So I need to kill a Reaper, a Crusher, a Groaner, a... Well, I've already done that. I need to kill a Plague Ogryn, a Reaper, and a Crusher. I can track these, right? Boink. Worry about that one. Not worried about that one. I'm surprised I didn't do that one yet. Anything else that needs killing things? No? Okay. Don't let me down, criminal. Kill a monstrosity in 60 seconds or less. I'm not sure how I did it, but that's okay. Banish a demon host, dodge 50 Ogryn Crusher overhead smashes, counts only once per Ogryn Crusher. Need to deal more damage to Ogryn Bulwarks. Is there anything else that's a list of 50 shotgun spreads? Bless you. One keeping track of the ones that involve killing certain numbers of critters. That'll do.
This is holy work. Never forget that.
I'll totally forget that this is holy work. Okay. I can get cosmetics. Oh, right. This is the cosmetics corner. I don't want to give up my peg leg.
Take it easy.
Cosmetics are in this side. Which side had all the weapons on it? That one? No, it was the other one. Skullomance happens. Well, now I can finally play the game.
I can improve your armaments if motivated.
You are not who I am looking for either. Is it the next one over? Or is it that one? It's this one.
Here to serve.
I'm sure you are. But I don't. It's one of these. Yeah. And it's here. No, I'll take the Grenadier gun. I have always enjoyed using one of these in the past, I'd like to think. Very good. Yeah, I like it.
You bear holy weapons. Wield them in the Omnisire's cause.
Consecrate this weapon, please. Make it better. Yay!
Praise the Omnisire.
Help this on critical hit kill goes up. If I can make it go any higher, I get another perk. Weapon? Oh, it gave me the bull butcher. It's cleaver. Okay. I think this is the one I should be doing. Can I give myself ammunition for doing that? Okay, I can now move into level 3, but I'm going to go ahead and continue with level 2. Safety first. Pull up your pants. Secure your belts.
Okay. Seems the heretic never just one place we're worried about, but this mission's centered on Enclave and Barros. Get over there, capture the old Aegis station, and hold it until we can send more bodies in. Get it?
Didn't I just do this one? I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I literally just did this one. Oh, yes. Man, I can punch people.
Bit of a change of pace from the nasty old downside, ain't it?
Enough, Yank. Let's get to business.
Could be worse, yes.
The Skylink's your first port of call. Look for a big bridge.
Go here. Go there. Kansas. Bleed. What a life.
I think I got him. I've got an explosion for that one. Oh, they got a voice pack on that one, that's cool. Oh, now I understand. So I have to manually hold it if I want to fire it. Okay. That's funny. Get behind me, I'll beat them all up. And this is why I love Ogryn weaponry so much. You can just beat the crap out of everything with it. Sheesh. Okay.
The beneficent emperor has not forgotten you, pilgrims. He sees your service. We get reward now or later.
Skylink's in isolation, Config. Can't blame him for trying.
Can maybe hurl team over the gap. Medi back down.
I am in desperate.
Heretics are near. I am certain of it.
Well, I guess I'll give you a point for situational awareness, but a somewhat lower one for cause and effect.
Ranger!
Ah, yes, death! Send it down, it's dead! You cannot run from me!
Thanks! Ammo!
Keep swinging, we'll be fine! Oh god, no we won't be. Who else wants up?
Hello there, bomber.
That's it.
Robot bomber.
We need a second one. Come a little closer! Not really sure what to say at the moment. I'm just enjoying playing the game.
Yes.
Okay. Are we there yet? Oh boy, is there any Medicaid station for my teammates? No? Okay. We're slacking off? Well, I would have had it if I didn't miss that last shot. I got injected with a combat stim. I'm ready to rumble. Well, that could have ended badly if I wasn't a big ol' Ogryn. In front. Stay close, Victor. I think you can hear me. Unless my microphone's plugged in my Xbox for some reason. I'm still alive. Charged, I desperately need it.
Sniper, break them.
Sniper.
that. Let's see.
Find the lost.
Here, shouty. Ammo.
Looks like a preacher's pulpit. Strange to see it empty.
I have plenty to preach. Come and hear it.
I have plenty to preach. That's awesome. Amazed that this big guy has such coordination to run on a peg leg.
Kill that gun.
That's Barros. This hold on Clayton's night for him.
All scum leave that book alive. So who will live higher up?
Answer the right talk. You'll find the high horns. Those not born into wealth earn it from the toil of the common world.
The fourfold. The highborn would do well to remember that.
All right. Took you long enough to reach the Bridge of Many Martyrs, but you're there now.
I am not scared of little bridge.
Ready for action.
That's the Aegis Station. Move with a purpose.
Moving with a purpose. Because that didn't sound fun. Not to take all the ammunition. No problem. Oh, that's a Reaper. I have to fight the thing. I killed it. The Reaper is done. I have purged the heretic number one. I see Ogryn's taking another one.
Keep going.
Your face is in. Yay, I like being able to leave. This is so much more peaceful than trying to extract on Helldivers 2. I mean, come on. Woo! We did it! I mean, of course we did it. Brute's armor! I can now claim a new penance. I'm being summoned to the stratagem.
You don't look like much, but I guess, as usual, we'll have to work with what we have. We have various devices that we depend on. They make the difference between getting the job done and getting dead. So learn what they're good for and learn how to use them. Can you do that?
Don't you worry. This is why I'm missing a leg. I got an achievement! Unconsidered trifles. I've unlocked my first curio slot. True service. I need to reach number 11 so they'll stop suspecting me of things. Ogryn, master of war. Give it to me! Sweet brute, your devotion to our saints past owes your true nature. Pure of heart and unbending in conviction. I've got an insignia! Yay! Now I need to kill every type of terror. I need to just kill a plague ogre and I'll be done with it. Side death. Ammo XXXXL. That's awesome. Hey, got a bone to pick. Nice. Little brat is sleeping on the couch still. Okay, so now that's better. I get flurry and cleaving strike if I use that one. Well, it's better than what I got. I should probably use it. Cosmetics, it says. I now have an insignia. Where it hides, I have no idea. So if I wear that brief, does the insignia appear on my character, or is it just... I do not know. Any road, I can now go to Loyal Protector, which is what I think I tend to prefer anyway. Then I can... Ah, that's right. I can deactivate it and then reactivate it at any time. So then I go again, and then Big Lungs sounds pretty good. I can get a rending boost, increase my reload speed, that'd be useful. Let's see, I think, I always figured Wolgrom would be, like, the anchor. There for toughness, and then I have no idea. I don't think I ever got that far. Okay. Latrine shovel. Ah, that's what I want right there. I want the battle maul and slab shield.
Processing.
Very good. Now I have my very first Curio. It gives me extra toughness and 5 damage resistance against gunners. Awesome. That is a knife. Which one have I not done? Oh, it looks like they all changed, so now I can actually play a new one. Let's try. Woo! Firefight! ammo. Awesome. I like that you can inspect your firearm. And your weapons, for that matter. So this is a knife. Ooh, that's a cool-looking club. I feel like I'm surrounded by people who just want to slash and smash things, and that's totally okay. We go then. Outstation while the biotic probes do their thing. Oh, really? A twig stopped the shot. Has a terrible spot to shoot some flames at things. Oh god, how do we fix this? I can't fix if my teammates don't keep me healthy. Oh, come on! This is so rude. What is our other Ogryn doing? Kill the somebody else want to do it? Shit. Jesus. That was annoying. Well, that's famous. Okay. That was cool. They killed it and it just went soaring away. Did we win? Awesome. How do we get out of here again? There, let's get out of here. Jesus. Like, half the time they haven't even been using their guns. They've just been... slashing everything. God, get out of the way! Oh my dog. I think he just picked up the ammo and he's not even shooting things with it. Not a single one of them is using their gun. Now they're using their gun. I'm very impressed with the fact that they stole ammo from me and they're not even using their guns. Let's go, people! Ay, ay, ay. That was fascinating to go through. I got no words. That was just fascinating. Oh, good. Now it's stuck. There we go. Maybe 10? No! One more mission, I'll get there, and then I can finally get the giant shield that I've wanted. Yay! I can now use the twin-linked heavy stubber. Now I can carry around the even bigger guns! Time. That's what bolter round cores are made out of. Whoa! Diamantine? Diamantine. Sounds like something stronger than adamantine.
Let me guide you in the act of penance.
Please guide me. Tell me how I should be doing things for the glory of the God Emperor. Oh, wait. He's not here. I don't have an Emperor's Tarot. How you doing, Am? I'm a hero of Terra. I'm just a lowly Ogryn. What do you want out of me? Oh, hey, you're online. I'm going back to Paul, I think. I don't really like the cleaver very much. Talent time! What do I want? I'll leave that one. Because then I can stagger people in, and I can yell more. Or reload speed. I'll probably go for reload speed. I'll move here for more health because I'm an ogre and I need more health. That was really weird. It decided to pretend that I didn't spend a talent point. Let's see. Anything I can get immediately? No, I need to get to level 10 first. I need to get to trust level 10 if I want anything that's of cost. Because I haven't unlocked any of it yet. There's a heavyweight twin linked. No, there will be nothing else at the moment. Thank you. You served me well, peddler.
From the forge cometh miracles. From miracles cometh deliverance.
You know, I don't think I've ever used this thing. I shall install it. Okay. I am all right. The old cat decided to show his affection in a very aggressive manner. And he's left some new marks on me, but I can't really complain too much. Didn't break, well, barely broke skin on me. And I'm dreading this weekend because I have a long, 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 long work shift. which is half the reason why I decided I'm going to stream tonight. Big gun. Let's see. Happy with how he looks. Don't have an accessory, but that's okay. Not sure if I should really have one, but okay. Bing. Bing. Next mission. It is only 9:25 in the evening over here, probably a couple hours further for everybody else. And I need to smite some more things as I want that power maul and slab shield. Very badly. He's got what I want. Thank you for telling us that the refinery is an enemy stronghold. Good thing I have my big gun. Oh, yeah.
Nothing worth saving in this dump.
Thank the Emperor for the atmospheric shield. It is the only thing keeping this place.
Oh, good. Of course we're gonna have to fight with him. Jab. Yunaginata.
Head to the upper hangar. You can proceed from there.
Missing somebody? No, we're good. All is well. Reload. Good. What next?
They're all hiding.
So what are you gonna play, Am? A psyker? A veteran? Joining me on an Ogryn team? Or fanatic, so you can have a flamethrower. Oh, Now that sounds fun. Come on, you. We got work to do.
Almost there, but you need to cross.
Of course we need to cross the hang. Down in front. And reload. Don't mind me. I think there's a sniper in there. Is everybody? You're over there. Jab's over there. The doctor is going up a ladder. Love to the face. Oh, good. We've got a lot of independent thinkers over here. All those perks I keep wanting to get are going to work so well here. Oh. I go down. A small diamantine stash. Awesome. Dead. Not a huge surprise. That, since no one seems to be using their guns too often. Ooh. Nice, a double shanker. Now, how do we get over there? This way. Am I missing somebody again? No, we're all together. This is one of those parties I feel like I'm gonna end up looking back and then all of a sudden nothing. They're just gone. That. That and Yar! Never mind. I already beat their faces in. As everybody here, no one can hear me, but I like pretending they can. Okay, my ammo? I'm gonna stand in here.
Join up with one another. Form a group.
Everybody here? You good? Yeah, we're good.
Not dead yet, lucky me.
Uh-oh, we got a mutie. What does this do? Hurts a demonic infestation. No problem. Oh, that's how I cancel a waypoint. I was curious. Blinder! Good riddance. Oh, a big one. Love it when they say that. After you, you get it. Oh, my bad. I got in the way and got hit by my own teammate. Suppose that's what happens when you're the large target. I see you, sniper. You're dead. Ew, that sounded nasty. Love it. You can't even load these guys. I'm gonna play, sir. It's 9:37. I can sleep in a little longer. I did have an easy morning. How much time do you have on the install? I can probably go for another hour, maybe? Somebody? Nope, we're all here. It's not a good thing. Love it. I love it.
I will not lose control. I will not.
Found the switch. I've opened security door. That worked. Let me get out of the way.
Almost there. Keep to the pipes.
Oh, Max went downstairs. What next? Of course I need to reload. I never can just keep an eye on my ammunition. No, I'm too used to just pulling the trigger and letting fly. Hi, I'm an Ogryn. Ooh, that's pretty catchy music. Dead. Not a huge surprise. Going down the ladder. Ooh.
The heretics are merely fighting their time.
Reloading. How do I... Never mind. Found a stim. Whoever wants it. I don't really care. Pew 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 pew. Oh, what do you know? It is a med station. I do not need it. We're okay. I'm okay. I don't know if my teammates are okay. It wins. Okay. This is not a good spot to stand. I shouldn't be near explosive barrels. I probably won't feel it. My teammates might. Oh, good. Here comes another hound. Don't mind me while I reload again. Beep, boop, 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 boop. Pow. I got him. Okay. I'll get the dark tide with you tonight, if only going for another hour. It's only like a quarter done now. We'll see. I'm only an hour 45 in. How in the world did you do that?
Need a hand up, folks. I must heal.
Leave some ammo for me.
There. Got everybody here. Awesome.
I need that.
I have big gun. I need plenty of ammunition. Is everybody here? Awesome. Hit the button. You're good. We did it. Awesome. Ay-ay-ay, chimama! Awesome! I love data interrogators. Let's do it. Boink! I wish the Ogryn were allowed to, like, struggle a little more. Like the... If they're... It's clearly smaller than the Ogryn, it should be able to just, like... have the option to throw it off or something. What was the game I played long time ago? I think it was called Invictus? Wow, I haven't thought of that in years. One of the job classes you could play as allowed...
First iteration complete.
Fine. Can't give the punies and can't give the punies anything. Any small enemies grabbing them? Gotta share the power with the punies, I guess. What was it? I don't remember what the character was in Invictus, but it was like this really strong guy, and he had like a... If you tried to grapple at the right time, you could actually stop a boss's movements and stun them. I think it had a cooldown, of course, but... I thought that was interesting. Vindictus? That one. Vindictus. Did I say Invictus? Take out Karak. Oh, that guy. Okay. I'm pretty sure I had said Invictus instead of Vindictus. All I knew is that it had an extra syllable in it that sounded strange to me. Keep it to me, always saying something weird. I like the gnolls in that game for some reason, but I never understood those mini pets. Granted, at this point, is there something weird I haven't said yet? I feel like I always say something weird. that, and I usually sit there and I'm like, what the hell did I just say? And then you guys and gals in the chat will be like, yeah, you said this. Like Ed's favorite comment from my Tears of the Kingdom playthrough. And it was like, why give me three when one won't do, or something like that. I don't even remember saying it that way. It was definitely enough to where it was like, wow, I said what? Yay! I can now get the big shield I wanted. There it is. Or a pickaxe. I don't think I tried the pickaxe, but I'll have to see. I got a gift from the Emperor that I don't need. Sorry. Rereading your comments. You said something freaking weird, but I got the point. Keep the faith, kill the foe. Keep the faith, keep the faith. So I make up for my inability to mess up too much in video games with saying something really weird or stupid. More Poxwalkers and other Tears of the Warp. I got Convict Breaches, Brute Size. I like my peg leg. Da 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 da. I got a curio, I think. I got something. At least someone on this ship has faith.
I will assist.
Lord, you gotta keep the faith. The pickaxe dude. Strike down high damage. I can deal more damage on a Carabus armored enemy. Or I can get sprint efficiency, crowd control, and defensive. A little bit more and I can get the pickaxe. Nah, forget it. I'll get this one.
Is there anything more?
No, there's nothing more at the moment. I'm gonna get rid of these common weapons. Don't really like the knives anyway. That half! You might just make it anyway before I'm done for the evening. A new cosmetic. I got... looks... Talent! Let's see. Talent. Now, I have a higher radius! I can force more things to come and want to fight me!
Let the work begin.
Consecrate this item.
A new marvel is awoken.
Weak spot damage, weak spot kills, also ignore enemy hit mass. I can make it even better. Screw it.
And what do we have
We have an exalted weapon. If I were even better, I could give it transcendent. And it will be glorious. But alas. What other weapon do I have? I can get... I have the twin linked. Heavy stubber, then I can get a refined heavy stubber, and then I can get the Gorgonum Mark 4? Wait, what? That's Mark 5. Mark 7. Mark 4. I'm very confused. So it's just like, that's just the different appearances, isn't it? Because I can get a bigger shovel, or I can get a bigger pickaxe. All the things that I probably do not need. Anyway. Primary weapon is now even better. I have big shield. Big shield is good shield. Okay. So I'm still playing on Uprising. And I'm going to continue playing on it, at least. Because I don't quite feel confident enough to move into Malice territory.
There's something nasty in HL-1611. You're going to do something about it. You'll proceed to have Draco and gather data on the current light strain. We'll use that to tailor a shrine to Ogryn that can kill off that festering tree in Hablarinax. My advice? Wear gloves and breathe as little as possible. You come back infected and you won't be coming back at all.
Oh, thank you. Shame I don't have a gas mask with me. All I've got is my patrol cap. I think I got them all. Did I get them all? Hack is all alone downstairs. Where are we going?
Ever make an Ogryn angry? Just another time for me.
Isn't that the name of a Guilty Gear character? Or am I thinking of... I think the start of the name is what I'm thinking of, but not the other half of it. I suppose on the bright side, if he doesn't think he has a soul, he can't be corrupted, right? I killed it with a rock. I hope you're happy.
One's not so bad.
Congratulations, you shot me in the back and you totally paid it for it.
Typical crime scene, associates.
I block Larinax. An hostile's inbound. Let's pull a good show, team.
Take all the ammo. Again.
I don't need it. I'm okay. That. Oh, here we are again. We're doing this one again. That.
There's the fate tree. Magos Kareem has come through with this blessed argument of striving or whatever. Set your biotic probe.
Well, that's fascinating. Putting the thingy in there. Ooh, that looks painful. Did we get him? Yeah, I think we did. That is really hard to see in this particular version. Isn't it a matter of faith as to why people get chaos infections? Choose chaos, so I guess it's a matter of lack of faith in the Emperor, but that alone doesn't guarantee chaos. So, like, if I did not... I think I misspoke my question. So, because I don't have a gas mask, I am now... We're fighting Nurgle-like plagues, basically. Will I not get infected with a Nurgle plague as long as I have faith that I won't get infected? I'm pretty sure an Ogryn can do it. Done for that, but also they aren't the thing they're going to make this place for us.
Okay.
for mother's sake, and it dies. I see. We lose somebody? Nope, there he is. You're not majorly effective. Well, I... He's also affecting, so he can always learn to defend against him. Come and get him! Mortals in his place. Surprise! Isn't that Nurgle's whole shtick, though? Is that they call him Grandfather Nurgle, and he's actually, like, the most merciful one, technically speaking? I don't believe it, but... Don't worry, I'll make you feel better. You're gonna suck. It's gonna suck for you all the way through, but yeah. He doesn't want suffering, and yet he causes people to suffer. Yay, I got the next stubby thingy-majiggy. And a shovel! Kill me. Play. Without pain, without suffering, at the human mind is so random he can't figure out a play for this. Oh, the irony of it all, I guess. When you're sick and suffering, you'll just have a minion kill you. Oh, nice. I'm being summoned to the stratagem again. With my... Never mind.
Posting up contracts, scouting, sweeps, surveillance, that sort of thing. I know, more work to do, but people who put in the time can earn a few markers for their effort. The seniors have their eye on you. Plus, it pays extra.
Oh, good. More money. Well met, whippersnapper. I got an achievement. Unlock access to Sire Melk's requisitorium. Oh, finally! I've been wondering where that was. Did that person just call me a snack?
What penances have you undertaken lately? Bless you.
I didn't sneeze. Well, also doesn't want you to suffer. He wants you to die. Awesome.
Recon teams, Wormwood agents, and loyal citizens risk their lives delivering vital intelligence. It's dangerous work, but the Imperium is built on the blood of martyrs. Sire Darius Melk is responsible for collating and analyzing these reports, identifying priority targets, supply lines, and transitory weaknesses in the traitor war machine.
Suffering siege, he couldn't give up.
The benefit of the tasks he asks you to undertake may not immediately be clear, but like Mobian steel, triumph is forged of many elements. Strength, certainly. Courage, of course. Faith, above all.
I have never been a fan of Slaanesh.
But to have any hope of victory, we must also be clever.
You may address me as Sire Melk. I have been long in Inquisitor Grendel's service, and I can assure you that he relies upon my exquisite judge of character. If you visit me from time to time, I will gladly furnish you with a mission contract commensurate with your ability.
Okay.
Complete these tasks and receive a modest stipend of marks. Is that clear? What does it matter?
It does matter! Slash one! Plus or not? Son is our hatred.
It will just take a moment.
Oh! Whoops. Oh well. Oh, now I remember. Okay. None of the demon princes are good, but then...
Don't let us down, he said, ever the optimist.
Good. So I think whenever... Well, my gameplay kind of speaks for itself in some of them. I usually gravitate to Khorne first.
If you say so, I imagine they will get a good bit bleaker yet.
How did I usually go? It's either of the four. It was like Khorne at the top, Veench, Nurgle, and Slaanesh. If I couldn't go, like, Chaos Undivided, of course. How's your install? And in a way, they do. It's just unfortunate. I just don't like the idea of being freaking bloated, though. And I have like... Yuck. Not a... Yuck. I don't even like thinking about it. 87% for the install, so I could basically just wait at this moment. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and wait. Need that. Where is...
I exist to serve.
Sure you do. There's a new shovel. What happened to that pickaxe I was just here? Did that go away already? Oh, it reset, didn't it? Oh, you suck. Don't want the cleaver. I'm not a huge fan of it. I'll try this. I do not require further assistance. I thank you.
Nothing for you here, but
death. Oh, nice. To no one's surprise, all... Is that... You took the words right out of my mouth. All he does is want you to fight. Fight, 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 fight. He doesn't care who you fight. As long as you fight, he's pretty satisfied. As his like whole motto is, blood for the blood god, skulls for the skull throne. Ooh, I actually kind of like this thing. So many people have fun adding Cornite stuff into these games. Especially when, I can't believe they did that. World of Warships had a Chaos Space Marine Commander that was basically a follower of Korn, and all of his lines were just priceless. Fire alarm? Good! Let it burn! Voice acting for it is really top-notch, too. I've been working on the railroad all the long day. Die, Carapace armored freak. Yeah. It's an Ogryn. You know, I might like this thing more than the slab shield for a change. Last time I played, I got this slab shield on PC on Steam, and then that was about it. I didn't get any further than that. Oh, it's a grenade launcher. Oh, I love it. This demo man is now a pro. Oh, yes. Only thing that would make it better is if it dropped incendiary on the... Oh, I love it. I am so glad that they are all different. Then I throw rocks. There's something. I find it so funny that all I have to do is just pitch a rock and instantaneously kill somebody. This is on Malice difficulty. I think I might be ready for it. Oh, this takes place in Era Indomitus, doesn't it? I kinda wish there was a sweeping motion, but you know what? That's okay. This thing is designed for puncturing armor. Bang! Make it look easy. Bang! So yeah, let's see. Horn appreciates violence in all forms and martial honor and glory. Zinch is just confusing as all hell, and nothing's ever gonna change that. Nurgle! Spread the plague, man. Make you more durable for it. And cherishes your time with you. And Sladesh! Sensationalism to the extreme. Explosive and a delayed detonation. This guy, which I really like because I can beat people up with it. And still blast people with it. And then you can be super badass and just punch people with it and explode their faces in. Oh, right, I need to get the pendants for that. Okay. Let's get ready to rumble! Okay. Leave the meat grinder. I think I'm satisfied with what I got. Love it. It's what I got. Enter the present, so those who follow may continue your endeavors. Pity it is that we die but once in the Emperor's service, unless you're a saint. If you're a living saint, you'll die multiple times in his service. Let's see, even if you do get the game installed, then you'll have to make your character, then you'll have to run through the tutorial. I wish I could see the differences between these shovels. Not shovels. I can see. Anyway. It's kick step, body roll. Let's see. I don't need, no, I kind of want to keep these. Yeah, I'll just keep these. Where's the commissioner? Pass them.
Quality wares. All hand selected. Just for you.
Oh, not this one. I need the other one. Fire waste camo. A lot of fire waste stuff. Oh my dog, it's an AK-47. Ay, ay, ay. I don't know why I like using this thing so much. Maybe it's only might just be because of its reputation. It's common design employed by Astra Militar regiments who earn battle armors, exterminating the renegade space marine known as the Black Reaver. Few such regiments have survived the decades since, almost as if they've been targeted by some outside force. I wonder why. I have a shotgun. Headhunter auto gun. You can use a chain axe in this game? Common design employed by Astra Militar regiments who earned battle. I already know that. Realize there were chain axes in this game. And here I thought that was exclusive to the Chaos Legions. Power swords. Combat axe. What I was expecting to see. Chain swords. Tactical axe. Really? What is this? Zella also gets this, but gets heavy swords instead, and thunder hammers. Fascinating. What's that? And a crusher. Play in the prologue. You'll be in soon enough. Psyker's get. Combat swords, dueling swords, they don't get any oh wait. Get revolvers? Stub revolver. Psyker, as I would hope they would get, would be four staffs. Not much for the Ogryn. Oh, hardly a surprise there, I suppose. Wait, what? Oh. So wait a minute, how does the power mall hook into the shield handle then? I am very confused. I don't think it does. Good. They love confusing me with stuff. Don't you love it? This has been captured, my lord. Everyone's been captured. I've been captured. Hey, watch the glasses. Strapped on some armor in the back. Lag. Probably get this one. Or wait, I thought one of those did not have. I'm just seeing things, aren't I? Probably. That would not be the best time. Just like when I go to bed each evening, I keep expecting... It's not gonna happen, but I can't help but expect it to. I keep expecting Max to come barreling up the stairs and then do some kind of flying pounce and just get me while I'm trying to sleep. Probably get a round or two in. Da 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 da. Love to get this rucksack. Champion, Heresy Strider Hider knocked down four enemy Ogryns with a single push. Oh, that's gotta speak from the commissary. What about this one? It's Hestia's Blessings. Taunt 1,000 specialists or elite enemies using a protector. Oh, perfect. I was wanting to get this one anyway. Missionary. Enemies with Amarella has a shovel. So unless one of the other classes can use a shovel, Am is joining me on the ogre in front. Strange. Sense of deja vu again. Which is funny, because I was just staring at something that could probably tell me what all the weapons they can get. Ah, so they can get a shot. That could mean any of them. Or that narrows down my options. So it's either choose a veteran or an ogre. But if we started with it, you know, I start with a bully club, then you're definitely then you're playing as a veteran. Everyone's favorite combat shovel. Pretty sure my old man got one of those at some point. Oh my dog, they have bolt guns. A bolt gun! Shovel it up. Shovel it down. You can use a shovel for anything.
See ya. Don't forget to watch your back.
How can I watch my back? I don't have any cameras on it. That sounds so stupid. I like the little banter they do in here. Almost there. Anybody on the chat, past, present, and future? Umbrella will get into the game. Ew, a las gun. Who wants a las gun? Even Wolgrom is like, no, don't take that. He's looking. I guess the old man found something for Max to hunt. I will have him kneel, and I'm gonna go check it out really quick. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Did I miss anything fun? I'm gonna assume not. You know, I never quite considered just how big Tertium actually was. I think it's like three hive cities in one. I'll be right back again. I take it it's not going so well in the prologue, huh? Truth be told, I forgot how long the prologue actually took. I now have access to... Everything is now done. Awesome. I can now go up to heresy level. Part. It will happen. We're playing at least one mission tonight. And you're gonna get to kill things. You're gonna kill all the things, and it's gonna be amazing. Just say those are bad guys. I've been trying to kill me. I will murder them. It's times like these I feel like I should have put an overlay on that lets the chat see what I'm reading. Like in the VOD. If there are people watching, of course they're gonna see it. Stupid bikini, but I feel like this would be overdone, thus did not. I honestly do not remember what I picked for my Ogryn. I made him so long ago, I don't really remember. It might have been Gadia, honestly. I really don't remember. I think I'd have to make another one. Best viewers on this thing that I cannot read, and that's the point, because that's cheating! Katie is overdone, though. I will never stoop so low to cheat my way up in the rankings. I will get there by my own merits. My own skills, or lack thereof in some cases. And my own vernacular. Because if I don't put this... I feel like you would definitely be on Korn's team. Let me do it. Let's do the thing. Get me in there. Go, 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 kill, kill, kill. I never use my slide to avoid an enemy attack? What is wrong with me? Oh, right. I'm a giant-ass Ogryn. Of course that's going to be hard to do. Oh, thank God, you have access to it. I have an unknown person on my friends list. There you are. Praise Genova! Amarella can finally slay all the things! Let's see. Ed! What are you doing here so late? I thought you would have been asleep ages ago. Colony trapped this low? Thought I'd missed the show? Nope. We are here. Not the same lobby map. Sad for now. We'll be in the same spot, I'm sure. Should I pick a lower difficulty, or are you going to be okay? You'll be fine.
Heretics are everywhere in Thronside, and it's got Drenic in a less than cheery mood. I'll drop you as close as I can. Once your boots on ground, head for Enclave Barros. Get the Aegis station cleared of heretics, and maybe I'll come back for you. Have fun down there.
Thank you! We're gonna have so much fun! I've already lost a leg to all these things. That creepy cream was cool, right? Oh, I love it. He slings it over his shoulder. Let's go kill things. Get you in a good mood before you.
Nice! I could live here! If habs are big enough!
Keep significant energy at best. It's up in the sky and it gets really pretty.
Quiet, ain't it? Yeah, it worries me as well.
You need to reach the skyline to proceed, so keep running!
How did I end up in this mess anyway?
Oh, went the wrong way. It's right next door. Oh, he slings it on his shoulder too when he sprints? Oh, I love it. I didn't think I'd love pickaxes as much in this. For once, I can sing. I can actually sing working on the railroad, and it makes sense. Blammo. Blammo. I am not reading the username of that person that just appeared in the game. Tempted to every time I read it, but I refuse to say it.
I killed Sniper.
Ambush. Psyker's way in below and save me! Oh, you think you're so cool! I beat you with rock. Hear a mutie coming. It's around on the right. Tertium. I'll say that name. We have to go way out there again. Sneaky. Oh god, another hound. That's not good.
Where do you want this? Hound is close.
Back you. That was fun.
We have begun. Alone, oh, I don't like that.
Oh, you think he's no cool? Take that. Pop him in the face with a grenade. Bang! Make it look easy. Except for the part where I don't. Activating! Missed. Fortunately for him.
Confirmed. I'm a Pulsarian.
You died? What happened? Oh, you got disconnected! Lame. Can I invite you back if I'm fast enough? Nah! PC. Okay. At least they give you the option, right? Up you go. Let's try this again. You dozy lot should be taking lessons from me. See, it was down this way. I can just feel the rage billowing. That was three rocks on three different targets. Right. I have a med station. Oh, good. Okay. Let's see. Was it that way or was it that? I think it was that way. Ooh, grenades. Ooh. Found scriptures. I found a book! Wonder what it reads. Maybe it reads something like, "The Holy One shall come and saveth thee. If only thine would smite foes vigorously." Or maybe it's scriptures. That's a really big book. Maybe it's scriptures for how to arm the holy hand grenade of the Emperor.
Let's hope the Emperor really is watching us. No choice. We go down. Ammo for you, soldier.
That, I definitely need. For a second, I thought I was gonna get smacked in the back. I definitely need that. Okay, ready. I'm coming. Slowly but surely. Sorry, I swung wide.
Got me some ammo.
That doesn't sound good. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, that really isn't good. Oh, right, it eats people. Oh, you think you're so cool, sniper? You're not. Ugh. Don't mind me, I'll catch up. I'm here. I killed it with a rock. Ah, and then I get burned.
We stick together, yeah?
Well, that was fascinating. should probably hit the med station. I love this thing. I think I missed. Just barely. Come on, I can take you. Oh, a healing spot. That'll be helpful. Almost there. Are we? Somebody is hiding out still. There we go. The cavalry has arrived, insanely late. Well, that was entertaining. I got the Brunt Basher Bully Club. And a new pickaxe to use. Dockets. Yummy, yummy. Got a new upgraded power maul. To question your master is to betray the Emperor. The Emperor's justice is a beautiful thing. Mercy is a disease, intolerance is the cure. Oh, they had so much fun writing everything in reverse, huh? Heirs that are planted in the minds of the enlightened. Boom! Severa, loading in. In a cinematic. Some neat stuff and an auto pistol. I got figure four. And up and Adam. Up and Adam. Adam and. I guess I finally got that one done. That one. No. City and 60 less. Let's stop. Where it was? Weird. Anyway. All right. 11. Keep that. Talent. Boosting my health is always good.
How may I assist?
The assist by doing something. Now we're in the same loading map, the same Morningstar map. Let's see, it's 11:21. I am willing to go through one more mission if you are. The heavy stubber. I want to try the other.
How may this humble unit assist you?
Stubber. Or Achilles. Wait. I am doing a dumb. Which one is it? Krork. Okay, I need the other one.
As the Omnisire wills.
Awesome. I'll need a Karsolas pickaxe.
machine god's blessings be teased forth.
That's a crate. That's a crate. All royally firepower, 7 power for every 4 single target hits, last 2 seconds and stacks 5 times. That looks cool. Alright, you want to try for one more or call that one good? Because enjoying game time with friends is worth it to me. Yeah, go for one more. I'm totally cool with it. Spending time with friends is always okay with me.
Peculation and mismanagement have reduced our special issue ammunition stores to critical level. You, yes, you, need to find some more at Logistratum Chasm Station. Can you handle that? Valkyrie support will provide extraction and retrieval. Do try not to make a muddle of this.
How could we possibly make a muddle of this, man? Doing our best. Sorry, it was all the meat products I've been having to, they've been forcing me to eat. Woman and Ogryn first. See you at the party, princesses. That was embarrassing. He tried, for those of you who may have missed it, that guy tried to jump across, got to the other side, but grabbed the ledge, so they couldn't, we couldn't get down there to pick him up. It was pretty sad.
Darkness has sealed this district up. I wonder if anyone escaped.
Reloading! I'll take any of the ammo then if nobody else wants it. Oh boy, here comes a wolf. Oh, it's not even a wolf. Wolves are better than that. What it is I wanted with the Ogryn. They don't have to change the animation for like, well, not the animation. It's the animation I want them to change. I don't mind if the gameplay stays the same, but I like the idea of them putting up far more of a fight.
Oh, we've done something to offend you?
We do not return.
Me and Emperor have lots to talk about.
Love it.
Over here.
For the Emperor!
Commence descent to mission slope Chiron 13.
Medicate station.
Please, all still.
Got me some ammo!
Found a scripture.
Medipack. It's this way.
Well, sorry for the people who didn't want the medipack. I found books. Knowledge. The Ogryn are heavyweights, and I love that. Hardest part is not shooting my smaller teammates, though. Activate the interrogator! Bloop! Well, we're not going that way. You to hit me. You got this! Yeah!
Your attention.
Boink! Okay. Pressing button. Rude. So rude. Beastmen are not featured in 40K as much, huh? I love it. I've lived in worse places than this. Oh, that wasn't so bad. You just murdered it. Come on, big guy, show me what you got. Hoping I could get the kill on the last one. Oh god! Okay! That was fun!
Scam shotgunner!
close. Ogryn keep you safe.
Ammo! About carking time.
Engage!
Depart Subrail Chiron 30 Alpha and descend to Logistratum Supply Track Chiron 30
Iota. I can stay here for an eternity. That'll do.
The person must think me a fool to accept her prices as they are.
Maybe she wants to haggle. I'd certainly like to see you try.
Dishonest enforcers have been known to simply confiscate what they want. Perhaps they aren't entirely wrong.
I gotcha. Up you go. Oop, here comes a hound. You can take that one. Beat them with rock.
Logistratum access.
Yay. Burn Junction.
Initiating crowd control.
Oh God. Alright, now where are we going? What's the plan? How are we doing it? Where are we doing? Head to the control room! I'll take any ammo. Feed the beast! Might be useful.
Hey.
get him? There's one for everybody. Trouble with this one in the past. Come here, cupcake. You. Ooh, what a block. Oh, I'm being shot in the back. I thought it was in front of me and I was getting shot in the back instead. Okay, I'm going in. Block the door. Hopefully everything works out. I must have life. This hurts. Can I make it out of this one? Ah, that burns.
Grugging hurts.
Ogryn, stay with me.
No, thank you, Sparkhead.
The filthy heretics got me.
Fire! It's never fun, no matter who's using it. once more. Just say sorry, this isn't Vermintide. Here we go! Turf! No deaths? Only took 26 minutes? 827 kills together? We're freaking awesome! And I got to my favorite level, 13. I now have the Gorgonomon. The Gorgonomicon, the twin linked heavy stubber. Okay, chat. As much as I would love to go in further, I definitely have to call it there. It's late for everyone involved. Again with Hestia really quick, and I'll call it there. Let's see. Tomorrow I definitely will not be streaming at all, which is kind of what spurred my wanting to stream tonight. I don't quite trust my schedule at the moment, but I might be free Sunday, and if that's the case, I would be happy to play this, stream and play this game again. And it does feature crossplay, so if you happen to be playing on PC, I think it's just a matter of inviting via friend code? Yeah. That was probably a mistake, but that's okay. I'll live with it. And, yeah, I'm just gonna, I can just quickly check and see if I schedule is looking for. Mm-hmm. You please send me this thingy that I need to know.
Lieutenant Masozi, please desist on performing your own maintenance. The Omnissiah forbids it.
Ah, okay, so I do work on Sunday, and it will be pretty late again. So, I regret to say that I will not be streaming the next 2 days, so this was worth doing. Okay, I got nothing else for you. That was fun. I am glad you got to join in, AM, despite the disconnect. And I will have to catch up with everyone a little later. GG's, well played. All that fun's jazz. Boo-bye.